So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. First chord on beat 8, you're actually moving into the next chord. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you switch the strings that you're alternating the bass on from the 6th and the 4th strings to the 4th and the 3rd strings, like this. So from the beginning, get to this part, think of the melody.
On a windy coast, I made several toasts to you.
Incorporate that melody into the picking. Harmonics on the 12th fret of the G and the B strings together, and then right after that would be the harmonic on the E string.